Hi everybody, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jillian. I'm gonna be doing just a quick little makeup look for you before I go to Vegas today, so get ready with me. Okay, so for my eyebrows, I'm gonna be using the Urban Decay Brow Blade in shade Taupe. I used to call it Taupe, but then I found out that I was pronouncing it wrong because I said that in front of my dad and he was like, "What'd you say, ma'am?" So much for making like 15 videos pronouncing it wrong in every freaking video, but yeah, I guess this is shade Taupe. First, I'll just begin brushing them with this little brush. And I kind of started doing it a little bit differently now, so I'll show you. Okay, so first I'm gonna outline them with this felt tip and then fill it in with the crayon. So the goal is to get ready AF, so as soon as I get there, I can just start partying, you know what I mean? My eyebrows are not finished, don't come for me. So I got them outlined with the felt tip. Now I'm gonna get this crayon part, and we love that, it's freaking dull and gone. Filled in with the felt tip, because what else can we do? I'm pretty sure these are my eyebrows for right now. So I got quite a lot going on right now. Actually, my friend was staying with me and she went to visit her boyfriend last night and she literally never came back. And she has all her shit here and I'm literally leaving to Vegas right now in like an hour. So I'm like, girl, why are you doing this? Eyeshadow vibe. Should I do like bright colors because I have like some green dresses, or should I do like beiges because I have beige and blacks? Obviously no one can vote, so I'll just choose. Well, I'm gonna go on a mission to get a mint green eyeshadow because I'd really like to match these and I have every other freaking green but mint green. So I'm gonna go on a mission while I'm in Vegas and definitely get one. I'm gonna use the Naked Cyber. And this is by Urban Decay for any of you losers who don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna use the shade Not a Bot. Alright, so we got some shimmer. Now we're gonna go in and do a crease cut. This is a little basic, you know, palette. Adelaine Morin by Tarte. And I'm gonna get the boop right here. Alright, so we're gonna do a crease cut. Put this part of the shadow on. I'm just gonna add a little bit more color. So I'm just gonna get this red eye flight. Cool, now we're gonna move on to eyeliner. All right, so for my eyeliner, I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Master Precise All Day, as I usually do this for our top liner. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my Giorgio Armani cover-up in shade 5, and it's just about all gone, so I'm definitely picking up another cover-up as soon as I get to baking. I'm gonna go ahead and dump it in my hand. If you go to pick up a new cover-up, I really want to get my favorite cover-up, which is just the Sephora Airbrush Mist, but I've been debating to try the Charlotte Tilbury, I don't know, like the one that's going viral right now. The one that's at Sephora that's always sold out. I think it's called like Flawless Hollywood or some shit, but yeah, should I go ahead and try that? I'm not too sure. I'll probably have my friend vote in store. So I don't know if this video will be up in time by the time I go to Sephora, but we'll see. Go ahead and vote. Okay, so my next thing that I'm gonna do is go ahead and contour with the Fenty Beauty Contour Stick by Rihanna. This brush drop is really sending me right now. Oops, that was a mistake. Okay, now I'm just gonna get my beauty blender. This is like one of my favorite songs right now. I still have not seen the new Elvis movie, but I really wanna go to the theater or whatever. Okay, so we got on our dark contour, and I'm just gonna finish contouring with some light and use my concealer. It's the Morphe Filter Effect. And this is shade Light Warm. It also has a number 4 next to it. Now we're just gonna do it under the eye. So we got the concealer blended. Get this Thrive Cosmetics little gold, let's see what it's actually called. It's called Brilliant Eye Brightener by Stella. or Color Stella, I guess. I think I got this in like a FabFitFun box quite some time ago, so I can't really tell you where to buy it, but. Okay, I'm gonna put on a little bit of mascara and we're gonna put on our lashes. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you what kind of lashes these are. I just got them at Ulta. I can't remember the exact model, but I know they're the brand Kiss. Okay, got on the other lash. Okay, next up, we're gonna go ahead and use some blush. So I'm using the Tarte Adelaine Morin palette or whatever. And this is the I Feel Beautiful blush. I'm just gonna use the highlighter in the same palette, and it's called Promise Ring. Next, I'm going to use my MAC powder, Studio Fix, and this is in shade NC25, whatever that is, but yeah. Okay, so that's going to finish the look for now, and I'll film my outro as soon as I finish my hair. Hey everybody, sorry I didn't film an outro because my friend literally came to pick me up right when I finished doing my hair, but yeah, I've been recovering from Vegas, so it's been really hard to even film this little outro here. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for my next video.